Now, New Orleans police looking for three suspects after a woman was mugged in the Marigny. It happened on Monday night.
WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf has more on what bike rental companies are now warning customers about.
There are hundreds of thousands of people in town for Jazz Fest and 1,000 bikes being rented in this city alone. With this recent crime, it has rental companies reminding customers to practice safety.
You need to be very aware of yourself when you're out on the streets.
Cassidy Cooper is taking a little extra time with tourists, encouraging them to be cautious as they hit the streets this week. This comes after a terrorizing experience for a New Orleans woman on a bike just a few blocks away in the 2900 block of Dauphine. On Monday night, a little after 10, police say three men approached the woman and put a gun to her head, demanding her property. She gave up her bike, her purse, cell phone, and house keys. Then the three took off. Luckily, the woman was not hurt. Police say they are reviewing surveillance cameras in the area. The Faubourg Marigny Improvement Association says the eyes in the sky have proven helpful in solving crimes and deterring them.
Anyone that is going to purchase crime cameras, private crime cameras for their home, the Neighbor Association will pay for the installation of those crime cameras. We found that crime cameras have been very effective in catching perpetrators after the fact. And also, in a sense, deterring crime.
Crime Stoppers is offering a reward of up to $2,500 for information leading to an arrest in this case. A private citizen is offering his own $1,000 reward.
On your side, in the Marigny, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.